at school honoring a student who is no longer walking the halls on what would have been her 15th birthday today.
The community has rallied around the Gerardo family here in Rock Hill.
Love for Izzy!
Oh, you hear him right there. Love for Izzy. Izzy Gerardo, a former Mount Holly Elementary School student, passed away this past spring due to complications from a condition that affected her ability to walk and talk. A Pay It Forward project was started by Izzy's former teacher before Izzy passed away, and it is the family's wish that that project continues. Well, Mount Holly students have been showing how random acts of kindness can help make this a better place to live. Today, the school donated books and stuffed animals to the police, fire, and EMS departments so they could help other children.
The generosity that they have. I mean, some of these animals, you can tell that they have been very loved. They've come in very worn, and you can just imagine how tough it must have been for them to give one up. But they did. You know, they thought about Izzy, and they thought, if I love this, then another child can love this just as much. They made bookmarks to encourage our readers that get these books, you know, that they're always thinking of them, the kids that are sick in the hospital. So it's been great to see the kids open their hearts like that.
I hope that kids will be happy and realize that it'll be okay and that they can get through whatever rough time they're in right now.
Well, the students in the video are all fifth graders at the school, and they were Izzy's classmates. They say Izzy loved the color purple, was always smiling, and loved to help others.